Whether you're building tools for outreach automation, inbox synchronization, or data enrichment, where LinkedIn is core to user workflows, Unipile offers a fully featured LinkedIn API that helps you go live in days, not months. It supports all major LinkedIn experiences, classic Sales Navigator and Recruiter. Let's see how you can use Unipile for your application. After signing up, you'll land in the account section of the dashboard. In Unipile, accounts refer to provider accounts, such as LinkedIn, Google, or Outlook, not to be confused with your Unipile admin account. To perform action or access data from a specific LinkedIn account, it must first be connected to Unipile. Connecting authorizes Unipile to access the account's data on behalf of the account owner using the LinkedIn API. If the account owner does not matter for the action you want to perform, you can connect an account directly from the dashboard. Otherwise, you can connect accounts programmatically within your application, allowing users to link their own accounts. Now, one key thing to understand is that every provider API in Unipile consists of two components: methods and real-time. Methods are RESTful API endpoints that let you read, write, and update various types of resources from the provider. You can explore all available endpoints in the API reference. Realtime refers to webhooks. Unipile uses them to notify your application about events happening on accounts in real-time or nearly. For example, to sync an account inbox, you may need to use the following messaging endpoints. List all chats to retrieve conversation from LinkedIn Classic, Sales Navigator, or Recruiter inboxes. List all message to fetch messages from any previously retrieved conversation. Send a message or start a new chat to deliver a message, voice note, or file directly to a LinkedIn contact. You can also subscribe to webhooks to be notified when a new message is received or a message is read. In the users group, you'll find helpful endpoint to pull Enrich public data from a LinkedIn profile using Get User, list an account owner's connection or followers with List All Relations and List All Followers, create new connection by sending invitation with Send an Invitation. And there is more. From searching anything on LinkedIn to posting comments, everything you can do on LinkedIn is exposed with Unipile. As mentioned earlier, Unipile allows you to connect accounts from a variety of providers, including those that support email and calendar features. You can include LinkedIn actions as part of multi-channel sequences by combining them with email and calendar steps to build smart, automated workflows. To ensure proper use of LinkedIn, we encourage you to follow the platform's usage limits as outlined in our documentation, where you'll find detailed information on rate limits and other important guidelines. All endpoints are fully documented, and if you need help, our team and a builder community of hundreds of developers is here to support you.